everyone, Arlene here. Welcome back to my Country Craft Corner. How in the world are you guys doing today? It is so good to see you. And I'm coming to you today just to give you a bit of an introduction to my, I'm not sure what I'm gonna call this series yet, but this video is gonna be comprised of me deconstructing, for lack of a better word or better description word, Christmas. So Chris has already taken the big tree down. He's working on the trees for me while I work on everything else. So what I'm gonna do is just probably set a chair up with and be replacing the bins with the bins that need to go with whatever part I'm working with. For instance, the mantle and the fireplace will probably be one or two bins. And I'm gonna work my way around the house and you're gonna see everything put away in this video. I'm not sure I'm gonna be doing too much talking because I'm gonna be busily about, and we are also going to take these bows off and we're gonna gang them all up into one. We're gonna, you know, put them all together with a tie wrap probably, or a cable tie. And it'll be one big bundle, one bouquet, so to speak, of just the bows. And then we're actually going to mark where our swag points are on this pine garland because we love the way it turned out this year. So we want to put it up exactly the same way next year. So we're going to put a string or something on where the swag points are. And we are going to take all of the ornament garland out of the pine garland. We don't have a box big enough to store this garland with the pine, with the ornament garland already installed on it. So we will remove it and we will reattach it next year. Yeah, it's a lot of work, but it's worth it to store it nicely and to make sure that it is in good shape for next year. So come along with me as I deconstruct the house of all of its Christmas decor. And I know I'm not gonna get any more redecorating done in this one. This is basically gonna just be me taking my house apart. It is kind of sad, but I'm ready to do it, and it is time. So let's get started with deconstructing Christmas. I hate to say it that way again, but it might be just what I have, deconstructing Christmas decor. How about that? All right, I'll be right back behind the camera and busily about taking things apart. Here I am at my mantle, and this is gonna be the first thing that I deconstruct. So I'm gonna go find the bin that I had all of this stuff in, and we are gonna start taking this apart. And I'm gonna go ahead and point my camera down so you can see how I pack it away. Anyway, let me go get that bin, and I'm gonna get started unfurling my mantle.
Thank you. them all together with a tie wrap. All of the bows that go on the staircase. And one big bouquet. Next up will be to put the pine garland in that box. And that will be it for the day, you guys. I'm bushed. I still have a few things to do, but basically, I'm about done. And that, my friends, is that. And as Chris said, take a look at the house that it no longer looks like a home. It looks naked. Very, very, very bare. Got to take the Santa Claus picture down and the wreath off of the mirror down. But pretty much everything else is still in kind of disarray here, because I still have to get the top of the desk and a few things out of the powder room. But the hutch is all taken apart. That pitcher and creamer and sugar bowl will either get turned around or get put down underneath. These have a pretty little design on the back. I may turn them around for a while. But I need to collect these snowmen. Wait till you see the foyer. I'm gonna walk out there. But my goodness, oh, I've got my little Santa, my little snowman, forgot him. I'm gonna take this wreath down. But basically, it's all done. And as you all can see, we're going to be busy for the next week or so as I redecorate into my cozy country decor. The stuff outside won't get taken down till New Year's Day. And here are all the bins, a lot of which you saw me pack up. The living room is done except for that wreath on the wall and the garland. We're going to get a bin just to put all of the garlands in. Out here in the top of the hutch is, dining room is not done yet. I need to do that. So, but that, my friends, will do it for my deconstructing of my Christmas decor. Next video you guys will see will probably be me starting to reconstruct in some part of my house here. To say that I'm a little overwhelmed, to be honest with you guys, is an understatement. This is quite the undertaking every year. And as you all know, I took everything apart for fall and said then that I wouldn't be seeing a lot of this stuff until January. And so I'm gonna be bringing out some stuff now that I haven't seen since August. Because I had decorated before our cruise in September, so, oh my goodness. It's gonna be like going to the store in my own house. Somebody said that, one of you subscribers said that to me. It's like going to the store in your own house, and that's kind of the way it'll be. But I'm gonna bring you guys along with me every step of the way. And I know this wasn't a very glamorous video, but I promise to bring you from the very start of the process to the very end of the process. And this, as far as Christmas decor is concerned, is about the very end of the process. My gracious. So, I will just say, until next time, when hopefully we'll have some pretty things to look at, I'll just say, y'all take good care. Bye-bye.